I think this is going to be the first episode of the Halo Master Chief Collection, or I should call it the Halo Campaign Let's Play series. It's more of a walkthrough, but I'll call it a Let's Play just because. So, gonna be starting with Halo 1, of course. We'll work our way up over to Halo 4. And, okay, what I'm meaning to say is we're gonna do them in order. Start with Halo 1. Mission 1. And I think I'm going to be doing it on Heroic. I think that's good. Skulls, Corn Birthday, and... Okay. Alright, here we go.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha. I want everyone at their stations.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana.
Hmm?
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station. Secure airlocks on Deck 11. 14th Platoon rendezvous with 22nd Tactical at Bulkhead Charlie 14.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Man, here's where we show those split-chin, squid-head sons of bitches that they could not have picked a worse enemy than the human race. We are going to blow the hell out of those dumb bugs until we don't have anything left to shoot them with. And then we are going to strangle them with their own living guts. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out. Double time.
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
sir?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with 3. Make that 4 kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Well, that's very nice of you. Sure.
Thank you.
Could you all see like this?
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, you have to do it like this, watch. See? That's how you do it. Past 10,000 gamers score. Still overpowered. Get up and do your job. Man, everyone's sleeping around. What's the matter with these people? Freaking game. What is this stuff?
Covenant, on the landing above us. Crap on the head. The life pods are launching. We should hurry.
Health pack.
The Covenant are destroying the life pods. Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's main access doors. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is the part that I freaking hated. Just go with it. Just go with it. Oh my god, screw this part. Did I find the door? Be much more challenging. Oh, dark. Oh, nope, never mind. Still more to come. This way? Where I was just in. I think. Katana, what do? There's no objectives. I mean, there's no good point. Tell me what to do, Cortana. Really? Like this guy. He's just running towards me. Crap, I'm not dying right here. Screw you. And not again.
time to leave.
Punch it.
Aye, aye, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look!
Keys is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
Guys, next episode where we go to the second mission, then slowly make our way to the end of Halo 4.